I am Lucius Caflisch, professor at the Graduate Institute of International Studies in Geneva. And I'm going to talk to you about the contemporary law of international watercourses, some aspects and some problems. International watercourses are an important fact of everyday life and in the life of nations. They have served and served as bulwarks and frontiers between national communities. Some of them are navigable and are used as channels of transportation and communication.